that. You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul.
In this life, want to open wide.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacle was canceled due to mass vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our community. Today's topics? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. Place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Target. Now let's combine these two moves. Head-tanking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
Woo! Blast! That hands? Catch!
Surprise round. Think fast.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-throughs! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to advanced equip training. Remember.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. I'm gonna make banks selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell. That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom powers? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom powers. Trust me, it's gold.
Much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87.
Hi, Miles. This challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Oh, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
How about some point launch practice?
Way. Looking good.
Just right, and you'll accelerate like crazy. Super helpful when chasing especially speedy pigeons. That I would know anything about that, of course.
Oh, man. Was that for Howard? I've heard about his pigeons.
Keep up the great work, and I'll see you at the next challenge.
try. They tried to silence me, tried to kill me. Whoever engineered Rhino's escape and sent him careening through my studio right in the middle of recording my charity Christmas special. Think of the children, and think of me. The J. Jonah Jameson refuses to be silenced. So in my tireless mission to bring you just the facts, I'm holding my nose. Broadcasting from my producer Jared's disgusting hovel of a studio apartment that he shares with... how many others?
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Rocks on. We're here for you.
What was that?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. I can slow them down if I use my new venom power.
Don't be your weapon,
boy. What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Don't let us stay airborne!
He can't find out what we're doing!
Here!
Get him out of there!
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? On security. They can take it from here. Yeah. Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.